yeah. Might help if we put... Not good. Yeah, this is why I picked this section of the river. It's full of sandy, gentle sloping, sandy. You can always beach the motor and just start working on it with no problem anywhere. Fishing all the time. You may be able to get this thing to work, but welcome, welcome, welcome thing. But anyway, we put that in there like that. And in there like that. Impressed with these Mikunis. Not in the least. This is just in case it was a fluke, right? All right, now this is the first time we've had a load on the motor. Back than it used to. At least you can have the motor here because I had that turned around backward, but this is the proper way. What I really need is just a longer handle. So we're just sort of vary the RPM a little bit here. Now it's dead. Do you see why I wanted to go upstream first? So you can work on these motors right here on the boat. Okay, now that's lean. That's a lean condition. Much happier with this power level. We just gotta sort out the fuel delivery. Yeah. I think it's just running hot because it's running lean. All right, there we go there. I gotta get to the old job and there's the first high-speed runs, the first trolling runs, and this thing has the power. Man, I love the power of this thing. We just got to get the fuel delivery sorted out.